on behalf of Tyler and Brittany, I want to welcome you to their wedding ceremony. Would you guys just acknowledge how gorgeous they both look right now? This, up until today, is the most significant day of their lives in many, many ways.
Hi, I'm not very good at cards. I don't know if I ever will be. It doesn't even mean anything yet, I'm already crying. Have fun today and let's take this all in. Don't stress over something going wrong because in the end, we will still be married. I love you.
Today we haven't stopped thinking about for 8 months. Brittany, I am so in love with you. I don't even know how to contain this excitement. I'll see you at the altar.
Marriage is not some fluke. That marriage is the design of the God of the Bible. And He created this covenant that you're entering into today as this wonderful, mysterious union between a man and a woman to bless and to refine and to procreate. Of course, you'll find out more about that later. Wipe the smile off your face for now, okay? He also intended this union to be a reflection of the relationship that Jesus has with His bride, otherwise known as the church.
Brittany, I choose you above all others.
To be my wife.
To be my wife. I promise to love, honor, and cherish you. And as this ring has no end, neither shall my love for you.
I offer you this ring.
As a token of our love.
As a token of our love.
And with it, I join my life to yours.
And with it, I join my life to yours.
I have the honor of pronouncing this man and this woman, husband and wife. Would you like to kiss your bride?
I would love to.
Be our guest.
Like a missing heavy load, but no is life in color. Today feels like no other. From the darkest grays, the sunburst cloud breaks. Whoa.